We turn now to your 17 Crime Watch. A suspected killer is behind bars today after a woman's body was found inside a trailer in South Bakersfield. Kern County Sheriff's deputies were called for suspicious circumstances yesterday to a trailer park at South Union Avenue, and that's where the woman's body was discovered. 43-year-old Jesus Navarro Razo was arrested in connection to her death. The woman's name has not been released.